Yeah, still recording.
What's up, guys?
Hello, welcome or welcome back to our channel. I am recording on my phone and I hate it. I look a mess. Ryan and I are getting ready to go do our Monday, would you call it a ritual?
I would say, Monday ritual. Monday shenanigans.
We are going to do our grocery haul later today, but right now we are going to the store. So stay tuned. Buckle up because it is raining.
Yeah.
La da oh oh. La da da, making our Christmas memories.
Ryan is pumping my gas. People probably think that he goes psycho when he does that. Y'all, I look amazed. Just let me see. So Ryan just got our gas. I'm sitting here waiting. Oh, here we go.
3 gallons worth of gas.
Not bad.
Told myself that you were right for me.
Oh, here's wherever your wallet is, I got it.
Let's go. That's cool. Look at how perfect it is.
That's a perfect picture.
I'm all for Christmas, all the happy smiles and the wishes, and I want it all from the lights to the mistletoe. Tell me one thing, is there anything that you're missing? I will keep you warm as soon as you remove that snow. Whatever we do, we will be alright. These holiday wonders will open your mind. May all your wishes tonight come true. The love I live, the dream I knew. This Christmas I only wanna be close to you. A magical time full of kisses. Take a walk outside and tickle the snowman's nose. Moving nimbly, did you hear something from the chimney? I will keep you warm as soon as you remove that snow. Oh, whatever we do, alright, these holiday wonders will open your mind. May all your wishes tonight come true. The love I live, the dream I knew. This Christmas, I only wanna be close to
about how I'm so lucky to have a place that I can come home to. Yes, I am on my way. We'll put our differences aside.
We just needed a little more restocking, pretty much. Let me go ahead and say this. I wanted to get some more Christmas trees, but obviously they did not have any more. So I'm gonna see if another place has them because I need to stock up on my Christmas. Anywho, sour cream and chives, mashed potatoes. This is for tonight with our meatballs. I got me a Caesar salad, some grilled chicken breast, guys. This is gonna go with our Chipotle chicken bowl that we're gonna have Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Yeah. Then I just got two cans of green beans. Got some fruit punch sodies. Ryan got him some more Black Forest. Fruit snacks. We got some Milo's sweet tea, two of the three meat pizzas, the Kroger brand. Ryan got him two packs of the burger melts. They look really good though.
They're actually good.
You should try putting it in the air fryer.
Oh yeah, let's try that.
And he also got him some pretzels. I got some honey sweet barbecue sauce for the meatballs. I got me the sour cream and onion toasted chips. And then Ryan got him the cream cheese and onion. Ooh.
It sounds really good.
Chips. Iris is panting because she thinks it's raining outside, but it stopped a while ago. Poor baby. This is the Chipotle chicken bowl that we are going to be having on Wednesday, I think, or Tuesday. It's Wednesday. So that way Ryan can take extras to work on Thursday. Yeah, so it is Wednesday. We got some Star Crunch. For some reason, I was craving this. Last night, I asked Ryan to go get me a Star Crunch, but I meant Rice Krispie Treat. So I ended up getting these instead. We also have Rice Krispie Treats from the other grocery shopping trip. Anywho, some cosmic brownies for Rye. And then he got him some Lucky Charms. And then this is going to be for Sunday. Beef roast with veggies. And then I got, Ryan got him Minute Maid strawberry lemonade. If you had, it tastes like the strawberry limeade from Sonic. If you have not had this. And then this one, our almond milk that we normally get. And then from Dollar General, I got these candles. They're actually buy one, get one, and they smell really, really good. I need to go back and get some more. And then I got the little outlets to go. I'm actually going to put these in as soon as I get off camera, not going to lie. And then we got Toby some more dog food, which I need to go ahead and fill up momentarily. But that is the end of this grocery haul. If you guys like watching grocery haul videos, then please do what?
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yes, and we will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. I'm every little person.